Party, welcome to our online class, class 7 and subject science. In unit 1, we are going to see two topics. One is the eclipse and the second topic is color. So first let us see what is meant by eclipse. An eclipse is an incident when any astronomical object is partially or fully obscured due to placement of another astronomical object in the presence of light. So we can able to see two different eclipses. One is the solar eclipse and the second one is the lunar eclipse. Eclipse is an incident which will occur when any astronomical object is partially or fully obscured due to the placement of another astronomical object, that is said to be the eclipse. First let us see what is meant by solar eclipse. Solar eclipse occurs when moon arrives in between the sun and the earth. For example, in this picture, if you see, means when the moon arrives between the sun and the earth. This is sun and this is earth. Here M refers to moon. So when the moon comes in between sun and earth, we can able to see solar eclipse. The shadow of the moon appears on the earth at A. So here, if you see here, means here is the moon and the shadow of the moon, due to the falling of light on the moon, the shadow of the moon will falls on the earth in the region of A. Hence, those who are at the region A are unable to see the sun instantly. So the people who are living in the region of A, they can't able to see the sun. This is said to be solar eclipse. But those who are in the region of B and C are able to see the sun partially. The people who are living in the region of B and C, they can able to see sun partially. So the people who are living in the region A, they can't able to see the sun, and due to the shadow of the moon which is falling on the region of A. And this is said to be solar eclipse. Now let us move into lunar eclipse. So lunar eclipse occurs when the earth comes in between the sun and the moon. For example, in this picture, if you see here, means sun, earth, and then this is moon. So in case of, in this line, earth will comes in between the sun and the moon. The earth prevents light coming from the sun and makes shadow of the moon. This is said to be lunar eclipse. So here, since earth comes in between the sun and the moon, the shadow of the earth will falls on the moon, and this is said to be lunar eclipse. And next one, color. Color of sunlight. Light is a form of energy in the form of a wave that simulates that retina of our eyes. Visible light is a spectrum of number of waves with a different wavelength, ranging from 400 nanometer to 700 nanometer. And then each wave has a different wavelength, represents a particular color. And the band of visible light is VGR, where V refers to violet, I refers to indigo, blue refers to blue, sorry, B refers to blue, and then G refers to green, Y refers to yellow, O refers to orange, and R refers to red. That is said to be VGR. Violet, indigo, blue, green, yellow, orange, and then red. So in a visible light, we can able to see this visible radiations of colors. And then violet color has shorter wavelength and red color has longer wavelength. And next one, prism. Prism is an object made up of a transparent material like glass or plastic that has at least two flat surfaces which forms an acute angle. So what do you mean by an acute angle? Which will be less than 90 degree. So a prism is an object which is made up of a transparent material like glass or plastic which is having at least two flat surfaces which forms an acute angle. And next, coming to the Newton's disc. Newton suggested a process of mixing different colors to make white color by setting an arrangement. Newton disc is a cardboard disc with 7 equal sectors colored red, yellow, orange, green, blue, indigo, and violet. Here if you see, you can able to see this one more. When the disc turned quickly, the retina receives the sensation of the spectrum simultaneously and disc appears white. Using this disc, one can explain that white is a combination of VIVGR, that is violet indigo, blue green, yellow, orange and red. So Newton disc is a cardboard disc with 7 equal sectors colored. So it is a Newton's disc. We can able to see it is just like a normal cardboard disc, which is colored with various 7 different colors. We know that white shirt will reflect white light, and we have seen that white light consists of different colors. When we look at the white shirt through the yellow gelatin paper, we see it as yellow in color. From this we can say that yellow gelatin paper did not allow any other color except yellow to pass through. And coming to the synthesis of color, synthesis of color is the method of creating color by mixing various proportion of 2 or 3 distinct colors of light. These distinct colors are red, green and blue, and they are said to be the primary colors. Synthesis of colors is a method of creating color by mixing various proportion of 2 or 3 different colors of light. And the major colors are RGB, which refers to red, green and blue. So now you can able to see this picture. When you are combining red, green, blue, when you are combining red and green, you can form yellow. And when you combine red with blue, you can able to get pink. And when you combine green and blue, you can able to get sky blue. And all these 3 colors when mixed, you can able to get the white color. So it is said to be synthesis of color. And hence in our today's session, we have seen 2 different topics. One is the eclipse and the second topic is the color. Thank you, children.